this Monday's tag from Jasmine. Hope you all are okay and well. Oh, the sun's facing that way at the moment, so I can't sit in my usual place. Okay, it's a 5-question tag. I'll get stuck in. Number one, ever poked yourself in the eye? Yeah, plenty of times. I think I've done it with a straw, or no, a spoon, in a drink, hot drink. I've poked myself in the eye, not thinking, watching telly like that, just gone. I've done it with a mascara wand. I've also done it with a coal pencil. That was not pleasant. Yeah, so I've done it a few times. Number two, ever caught your fingers in a door? Yeah, I have. Not too badly though, thankfully, because I know how bad they can be. I know somebody who shut their fingers in a car door. Oh, God. Anyway, number three, ever been bit by a pet animal? Yep, I think I have. I'm trying to think which animal. Oh, my son's hamster bit me. And I've been bit by a gerbil as well. Oh, and a rabbit. Been bit a few times. Not from any fault of my own, I'd like to add to that. number four, what clothing outfit would you like to wear for one day? I'd like to wear a nice period costume from maybe back in the Victorian days. Something like that. That's my dog, he's in. I think I'm doing something. Maybe like something like Queen Elizabeth's get-up, or maybe Queen Victoria's, or something like that. I like those big gowns and dresses and stuff. And number five, where is the worst place you ever got stung on your body, and what stung you? I've only ever been stung once, and that was a bee on holiday, and it was just there on my little finger. And that's it. That's the end of the tag, guys. I may have to do another one later. Not maybe a tag from anybody else's, but another video. Okay, take care, everybody, and thanks very much, Jasmine, for tagging me. Hope you're all having a lovely week, and I'll speak to you soon. Keep it real. Bye.